was good edgy group Jace 2 back with another video for you. Today we're going to be checking out a dope One Piece film rant, man. In the last video, I literally said, why doesn't this artist make anime openings or, you know, music for anime? And little did I know, they actually already did, and I'm just the one that's living under the rock. So we just checked out the Spy Family opening. I'm not sure which order I'm going to upload this, but now we're about to check out the One Piece film Red. It's not the opening, but she did a mini songs from this movie. I think she's just the character that's starred in the movie, Shanks' daughter. I think she might just be that character. If she's using, like, vocals for, you know, the songs, is that just her character? Like, is she voice acting the actual character too? Or do they switch to a whole nother artist when that character starts singing? Now, that'd be funny. That'd be hilarious if that's the case. But we about to check this out now and rate it on this new review scale. Leave your recommendations in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight to this because I'm excited. See, look at this. They got a backlight, and that's also from One Piece Film Red. And we got Tot Musica. It was another one, too. I don't know how many songs she did for One Piece Film Red, but this might be her favorite anime at this point, because what the fuck? We about to check this out first. Let me know if you want me to check out Backlight or any of the other One Piece Film Red songs. We will be checking out some more live reactions as well as some of the current openings of this season, like Oshinoko and Tower of God. So let's get straight to this, man. Let's do this Tot Musica. This is One Piece? What? Ooh! Why does she look fucking fire as hell? Hold up, what? What was this used for? Was this like the ending? The credit theme? Like what? When did this happen? Okay. Now I'm just wondering, is this character evil? Cause what the fuck is happening? This is amazing. What? Okay, this character might definitely be on some evil shit. Cause what is this? Damn, I want to watch this movie now so this shit can hit even harder. Cause this shit is already like, this song just sound like it's just full of lore and, like, what is this? Okay, yeah, she's the final boss. She's the final boss of the movie. I'm calling it now. Okay. That's crazy, man. What the fuck? Imagine this live. Do they got a live version of this? I don't even want to know what that shit sound like. Who the fuck is that? Final boss? Is that the real final boss? What is she saying? Damn, what? It says Yuta/Adult. That's why I'm wondering, is she just the voice actor for that character? Or, like, that's what I'm saying. Oh, wait, oh, actually, I don't know. Yeah, I'm confused. Everybody just explain to me, because I don't know why this one says that right here. Like, is this another artist, and they're, like, collabing? I don't know. I need some lore now. I need some more about this, because this shit was just crazy. Like, what? I'm surprised nobody didn't recommend this one. This shit was wild. Did I just accidentally press play? Hello? What? Now we're gonna keep it. We're gonna leave it on here. We're gonna leave it on. Alright. You already know what time it is. We gotta rate this on this Stew review scale, man. This shit was another certified banger, as usual. I'm flabbergasted that I was under a rock this long. I literally over here saying in the last video, like, oh man, I really hope that they stop sleeping and bring them on some anime projects. Who did I know that I'm the one that was asleep, because I didn't even know that they already was on some anime projects, man. So now let's rate this fire as anime music video, because that's, I don't even think that was from the anime. I think that was just a separate music video with that song on it, but it did include the character from the movie. But man, that shit was crazy. What do we rate this on the Stew review scale? I'm gonna give this a solid 9.0, like a solid 9. This shit was crazy and amazing, and I feel like the score would have been even more if I knew the lore and the character and shit too, because that shit just felt like a character theme song. Like, what the hell? That was some Final Boss music right there. Definitely a solid 9.0, man. Let me know what you would rate this in the comments down below. And wow, I'm gonna have to do another deep dive to see what's going on and see what other anime projects was going on, because I did not know that was even a thing, man. And I'm very, very excited. I'm very happy that I was under a rock, because I got to experience it now with some background history of the artist. So maybe not everything happens for a reason. So let me know what you think in the comments down below. Let me know what you would rate this, and let me leave any recommendations. Leave any recommendations in the comments down below. Don't let the underage get you.